here now with Chief Meteorologist Rick Mitchell. We finally did it. We broke that heat record.
Broke the record of total number of days with 100 or higher here in Oklahoma City. Remember our first 100-degree day back in June?
It was way back when.
June 14th. Well, we've had 50 since then. Today was 51. That breaks the old record of 50 set back in 1980. So you got to be tough to live in Oklahoma City. Guess what? You got to be even tougher to live in Grandfield, Oklahoma, because today was day 87. For those folks to have 100-degree heat, they're down here in Tillman County. That sets a new record for the entire state. Most 100-degree days ever in Oklahoma.